straight.
Thank you.
Is this not where I about took Austin out at?
Huh?
Where, this not where me and Austin ran into each other?
Yeah.
Yeah. We've been here before.
Today?
Yeah, because I about ran Austin off into this trees.
Oh.
I guess follow it. That's what we can do. Y'all know how to get to the Overlook?
The Overlook? I'm not the right person to ask. My first time here.
We found ourselves going in a circle and lost everybody else.
Hey, who's been here before? Hey, come here. Come here. He's one. Aaron, you been here before?
No, first time.
You been here before? He's wondering about an Overlook.
The Overlook? I know.
There was it.
Trail back there for dirt bikes so you can get to it. But there's also one up there. I want to say it's like a mile and it's going to be on your right. there hooks up, there's one overlook for that mountain and there's one for this peak.
On the right, it's like right there off the right kind of, but yeah. Little hidden. Okay, I think
you
I know
go
where
the
we're
rocks and this side, like where it's spread out.
Yeah.
So up there, there's a little hidden one off to the left. That's the one you probably still got pictures of. So.
Well, we're missing half the crew. We've got about four or five. Yeah. Five other Yamahas out here.
This is the one where you gotta climb up on top of the rock, like off your bike. And...
I'm not sure about that one. It's been a while since I came dirt biking.
Well, it's same. Heading over toward the bar cave, right?
I don't really know.
No,
I just know it's at the top.
You know what I'm talking about with the bar cave? It's a big hole underneath the rock.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, I think it's back off this way to the right. Because right here where it says wrong way, that leads out to that private property.
Yeah.
And so it has to be back over this way. Like this trail runs around to it. It's like at the top of number one, that rock hill, it turns to the left, number two does, and comes around.
This one is trail, you know, trail eight, you got like another mile and a half left, and you hit trail one.
That's what we already did.
Yeah, trail one's that big one.
Yeah. All right, thank you.
So we go down this trail?
Okay. Been lost for so long. Games.
on my back brake.
He made that look smooth.
I know, he made it look so much easier.
Oh,
yeah. It's probably down on power. Probably needs a rebuild, but. Alright.
I about went off the fucking side.
The wheel didn't even stop. Push it in gear. Is it in gear?
Yeah.
It's in gear. Put it in second. Hey! Hey, hey, hey! No.
Are you good? What happened? Yeah. Off or on?
I see the camera.
Yeah.
Did you see it?
Yeah. put that skid plate to use just now.
Who needs a beta when you got a Yamaha?
Leaking
gas though.
Oh,
that's probably
where
it's
at
an angle though.
Come on, Jarvis!
what do they post on Earth? Yoga?
Yeah.
Yoga.
Woo! Mountain goat. Scrubbing those new plastics. Hey, is that on?
Huh? Fuck, I can't see. Yeah. Where's Dylan?
Get back there.
Dylan!
Thank you. That right there was close.
Close, fuck! Look at this!
I'm talking about back there.
Okay.
helicopter's coming in.
Well, yeah, when we get up there, he's gonna be like, did Travis wreck? I guarantee.
Like three of them wrecked. Caden Shifter's like double bent.
What'd y'all do?
What'd you do?
What'd I do?
Yeah.
Told you.
What?
I told David, I said, when we get up here, first thing John was gonna say is, what did Travis do?
That's why I figured it was Travis.
Guess what he said?
Austin? You good?
My hand's hurting.
Look.
It wasn't me this time. It was a pileup on I-95.
You got a stubby.
Let me see.
He pushed the whole grip off the bike.
He said,
I'm buying knee pads.
I'm telling you.
He threw me up in the fucking air like this. I did all I could not to hit that.
Yeah, he bit the piss out of it.
That fucking thing's like...
Oh, it was worse than that.
Thank you.
Oh, it fell off.
I thought I was gonna fucking break. Hey,
fucking told
where did it take a gear?
It's right there.
Huh? What gear is it in?
Neutral.
Is that neutral?
Yeah.
Grab it with your fingers and you're turning. Turn it up.
I'm not doing my friend.
No. We're riding now, turn around. He's just gonna have to ride the second gear.
I told you, I'm right.
Hey, I got my gear shifter in my boot. This is what we've been shifting this off.
Well, we better take that thing out.
What? There's a shifter. That's what I shifted.
I dug a hole earlier. copy. My clutchy.
Oh,
feels weird now.
It feels weird.
Did somebody hang their panties?
Keep one gear down.
Huh? Did somebody hang their panties on there?
That's what it looks like.
Good.
so fun.